Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about important topics from January 2020 to April 2020. We are going to give you a few ideas related to these all topics. You can use that ideas while taking real exam. The first topic is describe one of your family members with whom you like to spend time with. In this topic, you can talk about any particular family member, your grandparents, your parents or your siblings. Who is the person? What kind of conversation you have with that person? Why you like to spend time? What kind of activities you do together? Second topic is describe an important journey that was delayed. In this topic, you can talk about a journey which was delayed due to some reason. You have to talk about the reason why it got delayed, what kind of journey it was, and what you did when it was delayed. And how you made it finally for that journey. Third topic is describe an experience you had as a member of a team. In this topic, you can talk about your experience of working in a team. It can be team of at workplace. It can be team for a particular project. It can be a team or sports team. You have to tell your experience of working in a team. Fourth topic is describe a goal that you achieved which was set by yourself. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular goal which you set for yourself and finally you achieved it. What kind of goal it was, what kind of problem you faced while achieving it, and how you felt when finally you achieved it. Fifth topic is describe a person who has apologized to you. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular situation when somebody hurt you. What exactly happened? Who was the person? Why that person apologized to you? And why you forgave that person? Sixth topic is describe an interesting animal. In this topic, you have to talk about any animal which you find interesting. You have to tell about the animal, its features, and what are the reasons you find it interesting. Seventh topic is describe an article that you read from a magazine or newspaper. It can be describe an article that you read from a magazine or newspaper. It can be in present, it can be in past. You have to change accordingly. In this topic, you have to talk about any particular article which you read in a magazine or newspaper. It can be related to health, sports, science, anything. And any article which you read, in which newspaper you read, what kind of article it was, and what benefit you got from that article. Eighth topic is describe a person in the news that you want to meet. In this topic, you have to talk about any person who was in news and for what reason that person was in news. It can be a famous person. It can be any other person. And why you want to meet that person. Ninth topic is describe a time when the weather changed your plan. In this topic, you have to tell about any plan you had. And due to bad weather or rain, you had to change the plan. And why it got changed, what exactly happened. Tenth topic is describe a situation you were not allowed to use your cell phone. In this topic, you can talk about any particular situation when you were not allowed to use your mobile phone. It can be in any exam situation, or it can be in hospital, or it can be during shooting at a particular place. It can be any shooting of movie that you were not allowed to use or capture any pictures. And why you were not allowed, what you felt. 11th topic is describe an important piece of news that you received via text message. In this topic, you have to talk about what kind of news it was which you received via text, from who you received, why it was important news, and how you felt after receiving it. 12th topic is, describe something you bought that was difficult to use at first. In this topic, you can talk about any gadget product which you bought, but you were not aware how to use it. Then you use the manual to know how to use it, or you took help from a particular person to learn how to use it. 13th topic is, describe a successful small business that you know. In this topic, you have to talk about any particular small business of your local area, and you have to tell what kind of business it is, what kind of people are involved in that business, and why you think that particular business is successful. 14th topic is, describe the happiest day you had. In this topic, you can talk about any particular day which was very happiest for you. What kind of day it was, what you did particularly, and why you enjoyed that day. 15th topic is, speak about a person who taught you something important. In this topic, you have to talk about a person who has taught you something important, for example, driving, cooking, swimming, or any other skill. Who is the person? How that person taught you? What kind of benefit you got from it? 16th topic is, describe a difficult challenge that you completed. In this topic, you have to talk about any challenge which you took and you completed it successfully. Why the challenge was difficult, what kind of challenge it was. 17th topic is, describe a crowded place you have visited. In this topic, you can talk about any crowded place like market, fair, exhibition, which you have visited. Why it was crowded, how you felt there. 18th topic is, talk about a job you would not like to do in the future. You have to describe a particular job which you don't find interesting, what kind of job it is, why you would not like to do it in the future. 19th topic is, describe a uniform you wear at your school or company. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular uniform you wear, what kind of uniform it is, why you wear it, what are the reasons of wearing uniform, how you feel when you wear it. 20th topic is, describe a situation or a time when you helped someone. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular person you helped. It can be unknown person, it can be known person. What kind of help it is? Is it a financial help or any other kind of help, and medical help? And why you particularly helped that person? How you felt after helping that person? 21st topic is, describe an indoor game that you like to play when you were a child. You have to talk about a childhood game, indoor game which you liked, like it can be Ludo, Carom or Monopoly, and with who you played, why you liked that game. 22nd topic is, speak about a performance you recently watched. It can be any live performance you have recently watched. It can be related to sports, it can be related to dance or singing. Where you watched it, what kind of experience you had. 23rd topic is, describe a change that can improve your local area. In this topic, you can talk about any particular change you want in your area, and it can improve the life of local people. It can be introduction of any kind of club, health club or swimming pool or any kind of mall or theater. 24th topic is, describe an occasion when you lost something and then you got it back. In this topic, you can talk about any particular occasion when you lost something, where you lost, what kind of product it was, and how important it was for you, and how you got it back, how you felt after receiving it back. 25th topic is, describe a time when you were excited. You have to talk about any particular time when you were excited for any particular person, event, or any situation. Why you were excited, what were you waiting for, how was the experience. 26th topic is, describe a time when you traveled by public transportation. In this topic, you have to talk about your experience of traveling by public transport, like train, bus, or any other mode of transport. What kind of people you traveled with, what kind of experience you had. 27th topic is talk about an interesting conversation. In this topic, you have to talk about any particular conversation which was interesting. It can be with a known person or it can be with a stranger. And you have to describe where you had that conversation, why you found it interesting. 28th topic is describe a film you would like to share with your friends. In this topic, you have to talk about a movie which you watched and you would like to discuss it with your friend because you like the story, the plot, or the acting, or any other reason. 29th topic is describe a place where you read and write apart from your home. In this topic, you have to speak about any other place than your home, like library, park, where you like to sit and read and write. 30th topic is describe a school you went in your childhood. In this topic, you have to speak about your school of childhood. You have to describe the building, the facilities, the teachers, and how was your experience of studying in that particular school. 31st topic is talk about a toy you liked in your childhood. In this topic, you have to talk about a toy which you had in your childhood. It can be soft toy, it can be a doll, it can be a car bike. Why you like that toy, when you played it with, you have to speak about it. 32nd topic is describe a person who likes to travel by plane. In this topic, you have to talk about the person who travels by plane. Choice, it can be a person's profession that he has to travel by plane. You have to tell why that person likes to travel by plane, for what purpose that person travel by plane. 33rd topic is speak about the first time you admired the sky and a particular time when you enjoyed seeing the beautiful sky. You have to tell what part of the day it was. Was it evening, morning, and why you admired the sky? How was the experience of admiring the sky for the first time? The fourth topic is speak about a leisure activity that you do with your family. You have to talk about what kind of activity it is and why your all family members like that activities, and when you enjoy that activity with them. It can be any kind of leisure activity. It can be related to any fun game, or it can be watching TV together. 35th topic is describe a place full of color. In this topic, you have to talk about a place which is full of colors. It can be any particular part of a city, or it can be a particular park, or it can be any fair where it was full of colors, or it can be any function where you find the place was full of colors. 36th topic is describe an experience when you were with people and you got bored. Here you have to talk about a situation when you were with people. It can be known people, unknown people. What was the situation? Why you got bored? And what you did to get rid of it? 37th topic is describe a product made in the region you come from, or a popular product from your hometown. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular product which is produced in your region, your town, your city. Where it is popular, what kind of product it is. It can be related to anything. It can be a cloth, it can be a rug. 38th topic is talk about a celebration organized after an achievement, or describe a situation when you celebrated your achievement. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular achievement you achieved and how you worked for that achievement, and after achieving that goal, with who you celebrated, where you celebrated, how was the celebration. 39th topic is describe an advice you received for your work or studies or related to your subject. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular advice you received, from who you received, what kind of advice it was, how it was useful for your studies or work. 40th topic is describe a time when you met somebody for the first time. Who was the person, where you met that person, what kind of person he or she was, and how was the experience of meeting that person. 41st topic is describe a special day that made you happy. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular day which made you happy. It can be any day when you achieved something or you received any good news. It can be your birthday. It can be your welcome party. So you have to describe about that particular day. 42nd topic is describe a picture or photograph in your room or home that you like. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular photograph in your house or room. What kind of photograph it is? Is it a family photograph or photograph taken by you? Why you like that photograph? 43rd topic is talk about a gift for which you spent long time to choose or make. In this topic, you have to talk about a particular gift which you made by your hand or you chose for someone, and for who you made or chose, and why it was important for you to select that particular gift and why it took long to make or choose. 44th topic is describe an experience when you played an indoor game with others. Here you have to tell about a particular indoor game which you played with others and what was the experience. It can be any kind of game like carom, ludo, or it can be dumsharad or musical chair, with who you enjoyed, how was the experience. 45th topic is describe a time you were sleepy but you had to stay awake. In this topic, you have to talk about a situation when you were sleepy but you had to stay awake. It can be due to your exam or due to some journey or due to some other reason or for preparation of a party or a function. 46th topic is describe a practical skill you learned or describe a new skill you want to learn. You have to be careful whether it's about past you learned any skill or you want to learn. You have to change it accordingly. It can be any practical skill like swimming, cooking, driving, or any particular other skill which you would like to learn or you have learned, from who you learn, how was the experience of learning, why you have learned. 47th topic is talk about someone who encourages you to achieve goal or someone who encouraged you to achieve a goal. Again, you have to be careful, is it a past or present? It can be your teacher, your parent, your sibling, your relative who encourages you to achieve particular goal, or somebody encouraged you to achieve a goal. It can be any goal related to your studies or related to your health, and how that person encouraged you, why that person encouraged you, and how it was helpful. 48th topic is describe a time when you were cheated, when somebody lied to you, someone did not tell you the complete truth. In this topic, you have to talk about a situation when you got cheated, somebody told you something else and did something else, or somebody lied to you. It can be in your favor as well. So you have to tell what was the situation, why you were not told the complete truth, and how you handled that particular situation after knowing the complete truth. 49th topic is describe your idea of a perfect home or dream house. In this topic, you have to speak about your dream house, what kind of facilities you would like to see in your dream house, from garden to terrace to parking area to other leisure facilities. You have to talk about everything you want in your dream house. 50th topic is talk about a newly built public facility such as park, cinema, that has improved or influenced local life quality in your city or town. In this topic, you can talk about any particular facility like cinema, park, club, which has improved the lifestyle of people of your city and how beneficial it is for your city. 51st topic is talk about something that you borrowed from your friend. In this topic, you have to talk about a situation, what kind of thing you borrowed, why you had to borrow, and how that particular thing was helpful to you, and how thankful you were to your friend after borrowing it. So these are the important topics from January to April 2020. In next video, we will discuss the important introduction questions for these months. Good luck for your exam. Please like and subscribe our channel for more videos related to IELTS. Thank you.